You have to try my rosemary tahini sauce. You'll need tahini, lemon, olive oil, plain Greek yogurt, cold water, dried rosemary, and salt. Add it to a food processor and store it in a bottle. Eat it with everything. Sandwiches, salads, you'll love every bite.